Hi, this is Monica Diaz. Welcome back to my video blog. Today we're going to discuss five things that you should do when you move into a new home. One of the most enjoyable parts of my job is actually handing over the keys to your new home. So the five things you should do when you move into a new home are, number one, obviously change your locks. Okay, because look, you don't know who has keys. So for your safety, change your locks. Two, you want to reprogram your garage door opener because you don't know who has another garage door opener. You don't want someone just coming into your house. Number three, you want to change your air filter for obvious reasons, especially if you have somebody who has health problems. Number four, you want to install new batteries in your smoke alarm and your carbon monoxide detector for obvious reasons. And number five, you want to replace your toilet seat covers for obvious reasons. So as always, if you find anybody that can find use in this email, I invite you to forward them this email. And anytime you have anybody who's looking to buy or to sell real estate, I am so privileged to help them. So please let me know. I'm going to give you my private direct cell number, which is 626-890-7187. Thank you.